decarbonization is one of the defining activities of our time, and so the urgency is very real.
Our mission is to electrify the transport system in Kenya and in Africa.
Decarbonizing all our fleet will only benefit us all in the future.
The project here on Scilly will contribute to the story of energy and renewable energy and electric vehicle charging in the UK.
Hitachi High Tech is working on a platform to support a circular battery economy and enabling our goal in achieving 100% battery recycling.
Because of the amount of knowledge and competence that we have here in all the fields of electrical engineering, it's possible to connect different countries with different frequencies, which means that it enables trading, so we can also share the energy more freely.
We are optimizing on all processes based on data. Data is never proven wrong. It's not assumptions.
We can help cities and ultimately governments in large countries to massively reduce the amount of fossil fuels.
To me, that's the future. It mainly helps Glasgow to be a more healthier place to live on.
We host the alternative to fossil fuels, and that drives me every day. Being recognized for it gives us more motivation to keep doing what we do, because now the world is watching